Befriending against darkness. My friends have taught me how to hope. They have modeled the meaning of life, which is essentially and effectively enjoying the joy of being enjoyed by God. God does not endure you. He does not put up with you. He doesn't wince at the thought of spending time with you. Zephaniah 3:17 says he rejoices over you with singing. You are at the top of his Spotify playlist, and he loves to sing your song. My friends also taught me that I shouldn't always be living in my head, which is a very real temptation for yours truly. They've shown me how to live from my heart. That might be the greatest gift of all. Hey, Hope Generators, make sure to smash that like button below. You can hit subscribe so you make sure to be notified whenever we have new videos right up there. And then you can watch our next video so you can be empowered to be a hope dealer by clicking this box right here. I love you guys, and until next time, may the hope be with you.